college on campus, and Nala was a patient. She came in with a back injury. Having had dogs with special needs in the past, they reached out to me to see if I would be able to find a home for her or take her into my home. She came home with me on a Friday night and hasn't left since. I think the best part with her is when she came home, even though she had a disability, she just became part of the pack, and she doesn't see herself as having a disability. She goes on walks, she goes to the parks, she sleeps in bed, just because she has a desire to be part of that pack and part of the family. The need and the request for dogs to participate in campus events is increasing dramatically. So what we do is we do online scheduling and try and make sure that we can fulfill all the roles. Everyone's always excited to see her and ask about her wheelchair and what happened. And she loves engaging with the students and just visiting with people in general. I purchased this. It's a commercially available chair from Handicap. And we got her a pink wheelchair because she's a princess in pink. But she loves being pet on her head and on her shoulder. She likes a neck massage. She loves when people stop her on campus to pet her. She gets pretty upset if you don't stop her. So she likes even more if someone has a treat. Other than that, she's a very opinionated little girl. She likes to tell you what's on her mind, and she prefers to be sitting on someone's lap as opposed to be on the ground. So the goal of Nala is hopefully that she can work with the students in the Disabled Student Center, just since she shares a unique correlation with them and her special needs and can relate with them.